City Council also plans to talk about developing Laurel Island today. The area was once a landfill. Council plans to discuss the planned unit development, which includes nearly 200 acres of affordable housing, hotels, entertainment, retail, and office space.